the right decision. Everything started with the illusion of my sister and I to establish a company, our own company. We both have studied a tourism degree and we determined to open our travel agency. But not only that, we wanted more. During the first years, the company grew quickly and it expanded in a way we could have never imagined. Sales grew as our clients increased quickly. A mistake? Being blinded by the situation and don't realize that luck isn't going our way all the time. There came the moment in which our clients' requirements and linkages changed, and we weren't able to see it coming. Financial losses began as we started losing clients, and debts were here. It was the moment to make decisions. Did we find a solution for our company? Could we keep all our employees? We had to make a decision urgently. First of all, we balanced between the thing we did properly and our mistakes. Why and which were the reason for our actual situation? After this, we weighed the severity of the consequences and tried to identify the other alternatives that could solve our problem. My sister and I designed some strategies to close the company down, to sell it to external people, settle any outstanding debts, to mortgage the company and to extend our debt, to keep our business activity and see if the situation changes. Once the situation of our company was analysed, we finally decided to sell our company and that way we could settle outstanding debts. With this, we could keep the employees, keeping the essence of our company with them. To proceed with the decision, we did an exhaustive search to find the person which best fits our expectations and necessities. After some time, we realized this was the best decision we could have taken, then for different reasons. After reflection and analyzing the wide variety of options we had, we took the decision to sell our company to a woman ready and willing to start working and with a good financial capital. We mix her knowledge about business and our experience to expand the company while offering new services. In 2015, we achieved the operation of the agency and to increase the quality of our service to our clients. Furthermore, new technologies and qualified staff were added to our requirements for a better business. As a final conclusion, we saw that this was the best business decision because the bear in mind the three E's. Efficient. The company settled its debt and had benefits while expanding. It was effective. It was an effective decision because the business is still active. Ethics. The company's owners made the best decision because they left their proud site to help the others, and with this act, they could keep and increase the number of employees. Video made by Lorena Giraldos, Isabel Martín, Marta Valiente.